Kichima, kichima, sekunze, makichima, kichima, 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 sekunze, makichima. Hambu yo chima, hamba slima, hambu yo slima, bes yo chima. Kina makina chonas, chedofinias, kono pishpleka for 2 days, keep a marvelous obvious, kona tine chichima kalas dinanas, spula kagalas, wabu chagalas, filas, plus, ezipayas is biza kilas, forilas, minango saba makorilas, different types of thrillers, folks, with a chicken gengilas, serious chilas, with some couple of tequilas, kini kala pouch, na fundi so coach, nitizi ntesim nati, please, nye kredu mamosh wash. When I lost my wife, being in Bambi Kanda, you try that thing. No more old lady go by the same thing. Go by the repeat of what happened last time. But la my chicken saying it, oh that's why I told you could in the medina. This is what you know. Yeah, one diding can't mean and the boshella diding. Mang figure high court, gungena ma poisa akuluma among a pair yes, it was so amazing. The justice system as a South Africa.
Welcome to the Hustler's Corner. I'm quite excited because I'm sitting out here with the legend. But before Stala, Nyaz on the previous episode, Ning Tugile, guys. Some of you guys were actually mad at me. You were, I don't know if it was episode Yaga Sis Bunkle Mudisel, Noma Bugu episode Yaga Pachukara. Beba complain and I'll end up with Pitch Black. But I say, I know,
but I got to put my part of Lomeko, Marikle, Umashoban.
Oh, they take us serious. My little one, I know.
I promise. It is a studied carelessness. Studied carelessness.
So I'm offering him coffee, right? So, Nitao, when I'm going to offer Rico, I was going to offer him 3 already. So, I'm going to offer him. If I come clean, or shoot
you. Yeah, but I'm not careful. Baget, car, yes, booze, I'm very goofy.
I don't, but I look at my little city, Vico.
I know, my dears.
I'm off, I'm going to get props. Now, Vanzo, I six pack, I'm going to lay props to me.
Hey, so you see, now, okay.
Oh, no, no, I'm going to shy.
I'm going to get the prop.
Yeah, so it's my little goof.
Okay.
Good to see you, my brother. I missed you.
I know, keep all my tops. I'm happy to be here. Yeah, it's been a while.
Nengkumbile ngibone good justice. Shout out to justice. Dope interview with justice.
I must keep all my tops. I'll take grand blind.
Don't I am justice. Yeah, no, he makes things happen in this game of podcasting. Proud of him, Justo. Miss you, bro.
Yeah.
Hope all is well. And then wang shayile round nase 2000.
Oh yeah.
Yes, bese ngashaya radio interview. Maro wang shayile round nje ngaphandle. Ngithenda ngiqedhi show yami sahlangana ngaphandle.
Yeah.
Saxoxa
bemithi ngiyabona. It was fun after a couple of years. Yeah, it's been a while, come on. Back.
Unjani wena mfethu, how do you feel? Are you healthy? Unjani impilo?
Tingbona. Healthy, okay, ngisengi 85% probably. Yeah, ngoba probably yazi ma uphuma kule andawo leya, uphuma umzimba wakho still adjust into enibhaya. So I became sick actually ma ngiphuma la. Ngaphathwa nje enye case nje flu engi understand. Yabona then it took me about 2 months to solve. Tema kuphela yona kwangena something else. Yabona then so ngashaya ma hamstrings ngathi uyandu umzimba ngathi bosa yabona and manje recently ngikuthi ngashonelwa uma olady so umzimba wa ukuthi wacina ukuthi wacima viewing manje ngabo June so nje uJuly wami undlule nje umzimba ucimile I told that thing like nje I couldn't move like yeah, angazi yabo bese ngishaywa iguga iTC yamampela beyijumpisa yathola thing so like yeah mara yeah kuthi ngiyabuya spiritually yabona because we pray every day yabona that thing we give our life or but in the future or a hope to to unkulunkulu yabona dating so mina that's what I do yabona dating so kahle kahle ngibuyiswa dating uyabona nje ukuthi every day there's yabona ilanga malivela there's new hope of a new day yabona dating kusho ukuthi manje I should make not even myself proud unkulunkulu proud and whoever who looks upon me proud yabona dating so yinto engokuthi engipushayo ngoba the two people I lived for ukuthi bengizama ukwenza bona proud yabona dating the boss yabona ukuthi apart gone so I needed to go deep inside ngithola another reason so yeah you are told that ngisho ukuthi yeah
hade hade ngomagogo
no enhle I think she lived a life yonke yabona that I uyiphile yonke life yakhe yabona ngoba she was at the ripest of age bekana 82 abamba 83 this September.
Wow.
So uphilile umaholini uyawaye by model wabay nurse abay sister wabay yena umaholini wahamba overseas wazula umhlaba so umaholini has seen it all yabona that mina was celebrating a life noma nje kubhlungu yabona that ukuthi yabona akujwayeleki but you understand that I think yeah
iaffectana kanjani that yokulahlekela umaholini
yabona for me na probably abanye abantu izoba different for me na when I lost my wife bengimbamba ikhanda yathola that thing noma olady kwaba the same thing kwaba he the repeat of what happened last time yabona that thing for me na yang affect apply kwaba ngathi I'm reliving a life you understand that ama feelings anyamalala khona yabona kuba ngathi kuyathula kancane middle of the storm yabona that thing bese mayibuya ibuya as a whirlwind yabona kuba nje izinto ezibhaya nje yabona nje of ama emotions are mixed yabona some happy some sad some ama regret some yabona ziningi nje yabona into one and manje yabo what if yaza abasebenzi what if yabona ukuthi ngabe ngayenza so it doesn't work at that time yabona that thing mara yeah yabona kuba idating angazi ukuthi uyi explain kanjani I feeling enjalo yabona that thing mara as much as bengijabulile kahle kahle ukuthi uma already avaye yabona nangesizulu bayasho but kujabula wena osungalo ubona esingakuboni yabona that thing ngoba manje akasaguli yabona that thing ngiyazi shosho akasena arthritis yabona akasena high blood yathola that thing uyabona that thing yokuhamba kancane uyabona that thing nje ngijabulele lokho nje ukuthi uma already wami la khona she's healthy yabona that thing noma singazi ukuthi kwenzakalani but we have hope ukuthi ngale yabona as how the book states it yabona ukuthi ngada akufilwa pain akufilwa niks yabona that thing that's what I'm happy for yabona that thing mara we understand just nje losing a soul nje futhi angilose mara nje departing from a soul yabona from a soul obuyithanda nje it's hangaza amagama khona angwazi yabona ngathi ngiyazi yabona that thing
beningakhi kuyo magogo
uma
already
okay see two naturally yini nokhrutmane yami uthule malikas bese kuba ne uma already beka channel as blind yawa adopt abantwana yabona so we had an older brother Pepe Peterson yabona was a ballet dancer uthulisile yabona uthulisile naye ishi usiswethu because yeah usiswethu uma already wamthatha in so yeah bese four mara thina si two biological kuma already
noma ngalale ngoxolo umagogo and the VA nencosi zakini maziduduzeke because uJune akusikudala kumanje khani mina khani ngifeel ipain yokulahlekela i time many years ago i time lami elingkhulisile livaye ngo 2017 so in 79 you know khani ngishano right so that's why ngihlale ngithi abantu ina akukuthi abazali babo basaphila ngithi bathole indlela yokuxolelana nabazali babo because abanye abantu banama situation ahlukahlukela nabazali babo thoko ukuthi baxabene abanye abanye kunzima ukuthi baxazulule lezo inkinga yabo so if you can or if they're still alive cherish them look after them if you can be able to reconcile with your folks because once they're gone they're never coming back and it doesn't matter how old you are so if you still have the luxury of living parents please hear from us, some of us who still have only one parent remaining. Akis mina umagogo sesekhona. Ngimpethe kre.
Yeah, I know.
Sho ngimpethe kre. Timer?
No, lashona 2007.
Hardy.
2007, you know, Chaiswa Trans, Namazi for a while, Yabona, Yazi, Gutis, Ashogana, Sasentuana, Yazi, Matayma, Yabo. So, Sangu Pitch Black, I call him Mang Entang Klangana, no Manga, Abu Mangan, Yabona, Abu Mamkul, Yabu Mamkul, Yabon. So, near La Payana, Bangnig is a number Yaki, Symphonele, but he got so happy. Wa kichima wa endlini wa chaiswa imoto
endlini.
So mina 2 days later mangiya ngazi itore ukuthi ushonele uMatsara and
that's not to him
manje
yabo like that maribone le success yakho ne.
Yeah, and into ebe grand when I got there they showed me ama newspaper clips nanane yabona abatshela ukuthi inqosi yami le bangambelieve mara Mara Guti, yeah, I was happy. Yeah, I wanted to prove for me. And when I saw him go coffin, as an already tombin, as I saw myself, into the prung, yeah, when he interbank had a look meet, he hasn't got a meet. Yeah, one and just kiss ring, and yeah, one not the politics more than just kiss ring, and about chasing his into life, and the way and I view on a corner, Mara. Yeah, that's how. Yeah, it's time I'm done.
I'm going to go to the next one. Amazaza ashanga intshebe so beka exactly so
nami ngamangala beka neska thin yabona idea angithi was a photojournalist for ama newspapers then yabona idea he was a photojournalist then he became a darkroom technician for ama paper star yabona izinto ezinjalo yabona he used to work naba abantu abahrot blind yabona in it daily smaili ngati kudala yato abantu ya used to work from then yabona idea so yabona yeah yabona like abo babuti umthembu Utebo Pamtium Tem Boxer was my grandfather, Yabon Dading, Dima Site, Yabon. So manje Yabon Dading Sports, Yabon Ladin, Jibik to Media Dading Sports and manje Boxing, Nama Photo, Yabon Zindesinjal, Yabon.
Uti Uglashegala Wako, old lady, it was not nice, Utua Umbambeganje, which was a surreal memory because you're saying. Nefroyako
Utina
Bambiganji. That made headlines. Sorry. As Angus landed a story and I'm slamming show about Basalebak Buza go to Gwenza Galan go to Zuzu Uye Elon HL.
Okay. Ogozing HL Papa Guam Gatlagat. I know to Papa it was the anger. Not anger and Jibenga or mhlambe nje ukuthi bengiunderstand ukuthi what was happening. Ngoba manje mina ngiboshelane ngiboshela ukuthi ngiyangachikale lapho isalelana ukuthi it's been 8 days ngizofuna i-death certificate bona baphuzile bashawa yabona amehla abovu badla ama-chicken ekuseni ngithi oh that's why ningatholi ukuthi kwenzakaleni emelini this is what you know yabona iding kanti mina ngizoboshelwa iding noba bathi oh one teller
and then you're gone for how long?
All in all was 5 years. Myself and his son tried. It was 5 years, 3 months, yeah.
What was that for? Isaka, Beba Tisaka in?
Okala was premeditated murder.
Yeah.
Mara manji it ended up being culpable homicide because big nana evidence at all. Mungkineng Boshelo Aguti, I was a victim of circumstance. Kushkuti, no judge told me that I was at the wrong place at the wrong time. So, iphelela lapho, yeah.
Abantu out there storing sakho kudume ukuthi wena wabody cement.
Yeah, understand into ebhlungileyo uyabona.
Yeah, and now is clarify story wena bese uthini.
Okay, imedi okay, it was the 30th of December. Waphuma
30th of December 19 ban.
2019.
Oh, 2019.
Yeah, ngi 30 uyabona iding so sihlangana nempintshe yethu. see four pinchami in a media yo, meaning the media me, but shyly pry and a balcony. We understand. So got to shy pry. So we understand it's the front opposite of a PNP. You want to full say good. So that much we have one that I think. Okay. Sibuyele muva usister adecide ukuthi angicela ukubuyela emuva ngiyolanda into zami moja amtshele ukuthi hhayi mina ndaba ukuthi ngiyalala and mina ngilala isikhathi eside so and kusase-a labo 7 so uziblomele uzobuya uyabo nini abantu laba sikhula nabo yabo so okay abuye alale ekuseni akhohlele igazi uyaunderstand yo ngifonele amaphoyisa ngifonele ambulance bafike bayenze ama-investigations wabo bayenze yonke into ba-check-e badaye this thing never happened here uyabona ding bangishanga ama-blue light uyathola la ding ama-bathroom yonke indawo uyazi amakhona wamatafula uyabona baze bangitshengisa ukuthi no utshayisekile somewhere mara manje is it in here or somewhere yabo bangitshengisa isikanyana ba-check-a okay mothole ukuthi ayenzakalanga endlini asazi kahle kahle sonke yabona check-a ama-footage nani bambona okay uyaphuma okay since aye lapho front opposite kahle kahle siyigcina lapho yabona dating so the first officers on the scene batting vanye ekhaya yabona ayenzakalanga la yabona usabhala ama-statements and all that so ngibele ngiye e-police station yabona ngibatshele ukuthi ngiyazi beka kuphi kuthi nabobani ngicela ukuthi siyenda they never batheni kwathi bayibizane azange bayi-entertain leyo mara instead until ngize ngiya ngelanga lesi-8 yabona uma ngithi bhuti yo yinto enikwazi ukuyenza le kuthi nibuye esipanini ngamehla bomvu yabona lade ngilibele nidlala nama-chicken ekuseni azathi ontal ngaze ngaboshwa yabona wathi ya sengisola wena why uzala every day ngithi ngifuna ukunitshengisa ukuthi bekakuphi yathiwa lade okay mina kwaboshwa mina and the first day ecourt naba abantu bangithuka yabona daling that's why bengithi hayi sure nizouzwa khona manje mina bengisitshela ukuthi ya bazokhuluma amaciniso fast yathola la ngithi ha moja ngithi nithi kuthi angibhale okay nizouzwa uyimani kancane yabona daling ngoba yabona into ebeyibuhlungu ukuthi manje amaphepha abhale ukuthi you have no remorse nanani ngathi balala nawe embhedeni yabona darling yimi engivuka ne kunomqamelo manzi every day yimi who lost a partner for 23 years uyathola le ngipartner yamampela uyathola le ngu lost i peace ye life yakhe mara labantu laba they into abasikhulumile okay moja uyathola le mara nje they a nerve uyabona abantu abanye abantu nje bama-journalist bathanda ukuvuka ngabanye abantu umama wami bekathanda ukuthi bazinyuse i-apga ukuthi ngagama labanye abantu uyabona dailing so ku-grand yabona so yabona ngiboshwe-ke bangise-police station nanani kuyiwe court masifika e-court okay ngi-tryde for isikhathi eside baze bangise nase-high court uma ngifika e-high court kungena amaphoyisa akhuluma amanga kuphela abo baba yazi it was so amazing ukuthi labo baba badala kanje bakumamosha igama le-justice system yase-South Africa bakhuluma amanga yathola le ngamanga nje
ezingekho bathini kati kwama-witness
ya abogata ya bathi ngimshayile wadwadwadwad kwafika i-pathologist adi akashayiwanga lo muntu lo nakayi-1
uye waya wena lapho imeli beyiphuma khona before izwakala endlini
osho kanjani
ukuyo-check-a ukuthi lapho aphuma khona mhlawumbe ushayiseke somewhere
hayi angithi mina bengibhlome nabogata la so
ngisho before isaka
ukuthi ngibuye
isho ukuthi kwenzakaleni ngesistem
hayi but mina azange banginikeze ne-bail they didn't give me nothing so
ngitsho before bakubopha now find out ukuthi isesteri likhohlela igazi
oh mina ngayobona labantu bekablome nabo ngoba manje ngiyazi erumini ayikho into yenzakele la
and naza angazwakale ukuwa complain mhlawumbe ukuthi laba abantu mhlawumbe bangihlukumezile or anything
hayi
uvele nje wakhohlela igazi
wavele walala
unamanga
you serious yabona ngesizulu bathi cala livula ingubo lingene that's what literally that's what happened
sure.
Uphuma laphayana uyabuya manje yasikhupho la okay amasavana uyathola le mhlawumbe umnandi uyabona uyazingenela moja we are one that they get a toilet and all that. Best we are we are la. Yazi ama lama PNP. We are one that thing. Abuya la os na le grand and apendo we grand in jango muntu ole le grand. We are told that thing. Marik sin mangele mina maseng elevu kuta matoda. We are told that thing. Mara manje into ebuhlungu ukuthi manje sonke asiyazi ukuthi what happened justice asitholanga so into ebuhlungu ukuthi kabomeli abayitholanga justice yibo bathi bekumele ukuthi kuphume iqiniso at least bazi ukuthi umntanabo kwenzakaleni kubo uyabona pathologist lithi uwe from a height uyathola lighting and manje bekaphuzela kuphi from a height mina ngisilelele bathi yimi because bathi president ikhulume ngotshwala what bengiphuzile show mara manje I wouldn't mfethu yazi besiphuzile kuyi 31st kuyi braai hayi ukuthi manje we were sloshed no yibese front opposite kuyi braai siyendlini yolala that's it. Yabona mara abantu bayi blow into proportion yabona ngibonile nabantu abangangithandi nje na ku media bangikhuluma blind yabona lady ngiyabona ukuthi why neza kanje yenza ngathi ayenzeki dating ukuthi umuntu wa front opposite atizwakala manje uza nemail ngiphrome nemail yabona sithathela ama savana ayifonyana yethola usathuthuthi bese umuntu wakhe ashone kusho ukuthi kufanele sibleme ukuthi bophosisa abantu we understand like I understand ukuthi yabona azange ba investigate the thing mara ba investigate mina yabona ndiyide and the magic give me yabona uTrisha kunamuntu okuyawambona ne blue eye or ashayiwe or anything yethola iding bengingazibulala if bengayenza into enjalo kuTrisha yethola iding uTrisha was more pitch black than me and I painted that I think. Oh, pitch black Afro kahle kahle uTrisha was the mother. Yeah, toilet I think. Like I understand ukuthi abantu bangithatha how ruthless. Cabanga ephepheni babhale ukuthi babhale there's this article babhale ukuthi ngiyangakhipha iPad yemeli ngasula i-evidence ngalibuyisela da bangithathe kahle kahle kusubu animal lobo bangenzi animal labantu laba yabona iliphi iPad ongalikhipha usule i-evidence yonke bese uyalibuyisela uyangiunderstand like angiunderstand ukuthi why labantu and abantu bayibelieve that I think
yeah abantu bazibelieve abazifunde ephepheni bazibelieve
into ebuhlungileyo yabona into ebuhlungileyo uyabona mara hopefully abantu bazo-understand ukuthi I love that woman I wouldn't have done anything to uTrisha and into eyenzakele was an unfortunate incident eyangenza ukuthi ngiluse the love of my life uyabona that I think. And yeah, we are told that in a relationship, yam the family, we family, yakhe yabona yeah, yabona
injani no relationship ne family.
Since
my quartela now.
Yeah. We have nami ask it obviously. Yes, mabafunda amaphepha obviously bazoqala ngokubada. Mara abantu bebaze e court bakabumeli. Ngiyazi ukuthi they understand ukuthi asikhipha bomawadi mara ngiyazi khona labo abangeke baze court and abanye ba-illiterate mhlawumbe family yazi ifama family vele sinamakhategori namakhategori uyabona le ngiyazi lezi zisilemu ziya-understanda kodwa I never did it bese kuba khona lezi vele ezokhuluma ilo inyongo umuntu akhuluma into angayazi uyabona dating uyabona dating ya bese khona bazobelieva everything yabona mara mina ngishore ukuthi efamilini khona abantu abagrand njenge-old lady timer yabona ide ngiyazi mina lapho ngi-satisfied and grand ukuthi good background da yabona mara bangicelile ukuthi ngasezi ngoba because to avoid abanye so yabona ngekwazi ukuthi relationship injani uma bayenza kanjalo yabo so ngiyathandaza and hope ukuthi babe ne-peace laba khona yabona iyangidla la thing every day mina ngiyazi angeke ngibe ne-peace angeke ngiphinde ngibe ne-peace uyabona like ngisho like the song I've released there's no sunshine anymore yabona ayikhi sunshine kamampela mpela abantu mabacabanga ukuthi it's just a phrase for me it's not it's life it's my life right now yabo like ngathi ngihambe bumnyameni obupendwe ngeink yabona darling yeah
ungathanda ukuthina emphakathini wase South Africa uclear igama lakho
angikwazi ukuclear igama lami angikwazi ukuthi ngithi kubo believe me or whatever yabo mina nje asinikezeni nabanye abantu second chance yabona mina I think I've got what I've deserved yabona le ngi second chance sengitholile abantwini mina ngaphume ejele ngisitshela ukuthi istigma sizoba negative bese uhlangana nabantu baba contrary yabona le bangiphusha nge positivity every day yabona le mahrotman ekasi yabona le ngabo brajabs yabo kekan yabona ba amahrotman ase deep proof hrotman lami most of all yabona le abantu abazama ukungiphusha spiritual yabona into esingayenza yabona for abantu ababhaya especially abaphumetshele or who have problems especially ama out kufanele nje sibe nama programs of us listening to them
ekuthola yeah.
Yabona njengamanje mina ngele jele ngakhuluma nama psychologist nani but they couldn't help me bakutshela straight but oh story sakho sinzima sozozibona ngaphandle uyathwalaling then you don't cry bese awukhali the day iphuma kabuhlungu yathwalale iphuma kabuhlungu so yabona ya mhlambe nini so yenza another mistake kanti bekumele ngabe sisolve kudala thing we spoke about it yabona thing we worked with your heart from ngalesa sikhathi yabona thing sibone ukuthi yini inkinga yabona for mina manje ngifuna ukwazi why lintwana lezi sihlala ekasi sibhema amahooker every day yini isitala esani sokuvilapha
hayi style sano
mara ukuvila
ayishana sekarini viya
ya mara nyasho ngithi hayi angisho ukuthi ubhema nje ihuka
mara ngisho ukuhlala nje
ungenzi lokuvuka bayibeke lapha ngasegedini namanje ngizothi ngiyabuya basenza the same thing nantambama ngizongena ngibhale ngishaya icomputer ngiphelele ibhedi ngithi ngiyaphuma nyazilula badlala iludo so mina angi-understand ngoba for mina ngifila ngathi lento leyo i-sickness and manje ababoni ukuthi lading uma ngilibele ingenelele i-creator lading ukuvilapha uyabona ngicina uyavilapha ubona abanye abantu abaphuma kude le bayenza something bona aba appreciate your low good 1 rand at a time uyayithola dining abayibonayo i-worth ya dining ye 1 rand at a time uyabona le umbono umuntu sekane something yabo so nomona ekubeni manje yabona you should have worked on it dali yabona yeah yabona hopefully nje mangathola i-chance yabo manginikeza nje i-chance ne platform I would love to do that
yabona
ngithatha intwana nje and we work on the boy child ngaba ngibona ngathi isashoda kule department
bekunjani ngara ngaphakathi bovabo sisansithi
ngiqale khona eSandton.
Okay. Ngitshele ngesigwebo sakho ne treatment yangaphakathi.
Okay, trial uyazi trial ke uhlangana na every Tom Dick and Harry. Yeah, ngoba siboshwa for everything, abanye for loitering, abanye for whatever, yabona dining. So sihlangana lapha. So isigwebo I was eSandton C section. So ngiplomile lapha for a couple of months, I think 3 months bangqatha lapho bangisa elokop yabo yeah okay elokop ngifike nje ku fewer blind lack of a better word bekunyiwa abantu bakapi emakhanda every day yabo thina masingena fanele sophaka sekune out here phuma igazi manje siyagijima
yagandwa nje
first day yabona lenga wawazi wenzela
mara bebabona ukuthi u pitch black
yeah aphela ngisangena wonke umuntu bekangimemeza igama
phela mara laphana bavuma ungene ngeAfro
ayi
mara bakhona ukujumpa still ukuthi
hayi ukuthi ngagunde ngisase South City ngagunde yabona nase court ithombe zami zase court most of them ngikundile
oh mara still na ungene uyabonakala ukuthi awuye
lo uye lo
bakutrita kanjani
yeah ujina
wakujabulele ne
yeah hayi nokuthi ngijabulela mara ayi uyibeka ngabona ijabulela ngene jela kunabo ujabulela Siyakuzwela. Siyakuzwela. Shit, shame. What we call about is stroke circle. Ooh, this year. Ooh, jam.
Kanu zo kali square.
No, jam. Yabona, siyakuzwela instead. Maraje, they were excited. Njagungbona, abantu abaphaya nje, pitch black, yabona ide. So, yeah, okay, ngithema ngena nje lo gop ke qhaqha amakhanda following taxi qhaqha indenganeni uyabona thing
qhaqha kanjani
babasha amakhanda
oh okay yabona babashangana
ngingithi bafake okay
so yo ingidi bayifake kausini
yisi bafake
yo
yeah so
ida then i lock
le lock
i viral le bayifake kausini kanje shanga ikhanda
yeah
yo
yabona so mina ngangena kushawa lezo yabo
yeah
yeah mara manje abanye babagwaza yabo like full on knife so besiphakela eminyango yabo so ama experiences wokuqala bewangekho mnandi yabona
so kuyabona babhodisa umuntu la
hayi bhodisa mara yilaba manje sebagcina bakukhipha nge-stretcher yabona i-stretcher yingubo yabo le grey le yabona indoda ilele lapho mehla abheke phezulu yabona yabona yabona
andmarvel yo actor boy
usho kanjani
izokuspaneli acting ngiyakutshela ngiyakutshela ngenzela amasini
and nami ukuthi bangilanda zingibamba idoda
hayi ungayenzela amasimbi acting ama director nama production company hope unibukele bafethu lo muntu unetalent and angalahisa abantu abaphaya fakani lo muntu e-TV bafethu uzobona kuzowenzakala
yabona so yeah bangibamba inkonzi ke lapha nama ama 26 mara manje bekuyilezi zenyawbe yabo bekulezi zenyawbe bezingkhinya nje blind because isebenzele inyawbe yazi bayenzani bathatha i-allergex angazi nandi bayithela yabona iba yibhaya so bese mawuthi andlula yabona bese tabona ungichithisile funa inyawbe yami bese siza zi-12
yeah.
We understand it's good for the conin, especially the master same wash. I ask what I was also my mezza ban, one.
Yeah.
So namzang is a ganjan. And the manje is a class a ganjan. Intes who gets a good to tobe, into meaning is a good thing tobed. Zonkes pet a massy range. Yabonangit is shy ama pluto.
Oh, the pemanga pamaz.
Manje is pet a massy range.
Yeah.
I ask with a man and tint and Jayuan, signaling Lulas.
That
war at Natovelaga, my daughter, and Fulaini. On Critella again, and Patang in Yugo, at the Sweeland, they got in your season. Cutting your season, Tingman Puma, young and shiny out just a castlam, zone number 28.
Oh, in your first time. Okay, in number long apart, obviously.
Yeah.
Thanda machita na wanga pagati na we discuss. Marini difference yeah. Between 26 na 28.
I angazi. Mina ngu 1-1. And a zang funi no guzingela. Yeah, chale da
jen.
Yeah, inting azi yonje guti different clans. Sama black na ma crips. Yeah, yeah, chale da jen.
Bopa langa pagati.
Ngipalile from a Sun City oya manje izinto zami zase Sun City tebangena labantu beyikhiphe ezimnyama basithela ngamanzi so most incwadi engasibhala lezi engasibhala emotional inhliziyo yami ibuhlungu ya basithela ngamanzi yabona zamosheke ezibhaya mara ngabuya nazo ezinye mara elokop yonke le 3 years ya ngabhala ure.
So in total ngaphakathi uhlele 5 iron.
Yeah, 5 iron 2 months.
5 iron 2 months. Ngizwa bathe South Africa nabagwebe isigwebo bayibala babalelanga nemini. Is that true?
Hayi cha, ibalwa kayi-1 vele izilanga nelanga mara uhlala half then the next half uzoyisayinela.
Ngamanye amagama wena bawugwetshwe 10.
Kahle bekuyi-10, 5 suspended. So mina bengihlala 5 ejele.
Okay.
So manje bekumele ngihlale 2.5 years.
Okay.
Yabona then. So mara manje ne trial yami was too long. So manje bekumele bay consider. So bekumele ngihlale nje 2 years kuphela.
Okay.
But I ended up staying 3 years, 3 years, 3 months, yeah.
Okay, ngiyakuzwa.
Yabona, yeah, ngoba manje because of the media. Abantu abakhulumayo bakhulumela into engekho mara manje iDCS mina ngithema ngiphuma basho ukuthi siyaxolisa ukubeka negebengu ngasi isigebengu yabona bomama baphuma ema national nanani abomama ba grand blind be DCS hey bazamile ukungikhulumela ukuthi ha lo muntu akusisigebengu mara why nemletha la ukuthi azophila negebengu yabo angezi understand abantu who like understood the story or who read the ama transcripts nanani abafikile lapha abantu abaningi kakhulu nationally ba bafikile bazoxolisa ukuthi ukuthi kwenzakaleni ya mara okay ya thola that thing yeah
life since uphumela so una how long since uphumela
1 year exactly
welcome back mfethu
yeah let's keep up on my tops
so phuma sakukhona abo sakukhona bo TikTok naso
uphi hey ngibonile awusa release the way we release ngakhona
sik release or different
ah thina be shaba groundwork yase ka sure that thing say SPC library sponi adzeta ma DJ bese groundwork sambe ah this is nowadays umuntu release ahlele bedroom athole more money than when ushay groundwork ah
so since uphumile ngiyazi impilo iyaqhubeka ngisho khona abantu siphana nabo kodwa so mbonile uthiyo
Cleo
because the combination here na be top yo
angamboni
awamboni
ah
isiphanda naye lapha 2000
indaba ukuthi mfethu izinto ringangazo naye uringangathi manje uyangaze ndakangaze
ah come on kunekwali
into ebhlungu kunekwali yena
ah akanakwali uthi u grand kanjani cho
okay asithi
nami mina
asithi the way engifunda ngakhona na the way umhlambe lo journalist egcina ibhala ngakhona
kuba sengathi
yeah that's why ngencane iphepha
manje uthi u grand
yeah mari out of grand
mina
yabona mina ngaze nga prefer from kudala
yeah.
Yabona mina from kudala ngisangena ku the good industry yabona arada ngisiphumela one man than ukuthi ngiphumela abantu who will end up bang baguthi bang kubang buyisele nguva nge life
yabona yeah not impele
yabona hayi nge life career wise but nge life performance wise
Yeah,
abantu abazongenza kanjalo ngibabuyisele ngibabekele esayidini fast and alolaze labamnandi lekofele emnyama
Tingizama ukubhelela uthiyo 3 4 2
Mr. Mnyapao
Tingibona ukuthi ngizomthola uthiyo
Yeah
esan uku voicemail
Yeah
Angikayile enye ifoni la ngimzame kwenye number unama number ayi 2 uthiyo Enu grand kanjani cho?
Nami
in public abantu ababhabe bacabanga ukuthi mina no Cleo sinekwali. Babe shocked naba sibona sisiphana sonke lapha si grand kanjani. Lapha 2000 indaba yazi imedia ingayenzani? Ingayenza impression ukuthi abantu kube sengathi banekwali.
Ngiyakuzanda
kunakwali.
Ngikuthi ngibone enye clip so i out yabaleka mari camera mayimbona. Akuba ngathi uyo jikayo negone ewe akashikuta imali
ujika negone kuphi
no any clip nyana nje la uthi yebalekayo la uthi mgijibisa ngegone mara manje mabayibhekisa la kuba ngathi manje la uthi engashikuta imali akoda mfethu ba change into straight bayikho
singibheke ukuthi ngizomthola uthi yena yaya ring
yeah
a mina ngayijabulela I session yana yenu yokugcina mfethu e studio
Hayo ningayimnye
pa. Awu athwara phone umthu. Endiyaringa leyasi. Ya na yaringa.
Hayo is possible. Ngoba mina ngisinga indoda yamagwala.
Eh DJ. Uzongkwadela ukuthi ngimfonele ama camera. Hayi cause mina DJ. Isana uku voicemail. Yaringa sengise ku voicemail. Ungisho uzobhela trek. Singabekela la ama phone. What would you say to Cleo ngambona vanaga?
Ngizothini. Mina yazi like wonke umuntu ngikuthi ngivaka ukuthi ngale energy yakhe.
Yeah.
I say into engizoyisha abantu.
Green kwali, yeah.
Yeah, mina yikho into mina angakaze ke bene kwali na anyone. Yabona. Njengale nto lezi but pitch black ushaya abantu hayi. Abantu abashayeka ukuthi bashayeka nje for only one reason. Monga ngidonsa nge-afro. Monga donsa i-afro yami kufanele ngi-defend. Akuzomele ngi-defend i-afro yami ngoba manje azazi athi sinokuthanda ukuhlekisa yabona. Utayitwa nje mhlawumbe ufuna ukubaleka bese sahleka kanti at that time okuthola ufast kakhulu.
Life after uqeda ukuphuma ngaphandle, how has it been?
Ah, like ngisho. I've been taking it slow.
Nice.
I've been taking it slow. Ngifuna ukwazi ukuthi skip out my watch mara. There was music ebekumele ngirelease which was ephuma enhliziyweni kahle kahle angazi ngingayibeka kanjani mara umusic ebengufila at that time uyazi i-hip hop injani kufanele ukhulume ngaleyo environment at that time yabo so manje ya kunale EP le ngiyenza khona manje ngiyibiza Being Black uyabona dating so it's like i-journey yami nje encane between when my wife passed away and now izinto ezibhaya ngisifundile yabona dating ya engizibonile ngisifundile ngizizwe ebantwini ya it's an EP called Being Black yabona the first thing in yakhona si releasele si I think it was April si you know sunshine
no sunshine
ya yeah,
no sunshine sizofaka ilink yakhona esingile yakhona just look at the description click the link and then go stream the song so you can hear the new music
ya yeah, yabona dating so sikhona eziningi zizisix kahle kahle umuntu aba ya umuntu yini konje nakaliseli njama ya kule life fame yabona dating is like in good tapo ngiyathipa ukuthi hey sani fame yabona ungayiphapheli ngoba iso yabona ngoba abantu yabona mhlawumbe abantu ejele sithukuzini hey mfana mina mangiphuma la ngifuna ba famous nanani hey sani yazi mfana ifame kufanele yabona
injani ifame
ifame ayikho easy ifame iskelem ifame ifana nesifo esinganapilisi ya ifame yinhle iseza ya mase ifikile nama repercussions wakhona I don't awekho mnandi ya yabona is something that you really have to know before usifaka kuyo ya so manje kunamuntu obeka sithipa ngalayiding sithen so manje kuba nzima to bathini ukuba bathini ukuba famous angazi ngayibeka kanjani kuba nzima ukudlala leyo role of being famous ngoba wazi nawe ukuthi what are you supposed or yini into efunakala kuwe ukuthi manje uyathola le uyifunda kanzima uma ulibele uye yabo mhlambe thina ngasikhathi siyenza mari fame akusi in the grand yabona akusi in the grand ngecase yami abantu abangekho famous baphuma scot free mara because I was famous I had to stay in there 3 years yabona bese i-file yami ibhalwa caution a case, media, we are born with media involved. Red pen and good and gag. So much basabuk tinti file me. I wonder if I was not famous, I would die on a poem. And the beginning of Montos of Columbia, Olon, Ododi, the way good Bakulumanga corner, Mara. Yeah, if fame in a mapex while it has its good days, Mara, the bad ones. Ezinazo ziyafileka they are equally bad yabona ding ya
uyazilalela intona zano
ngithi
ngiyalalela abantu
dadisha mara nje zonke nje across the board from abo Blake whatever uzushi bekanginikeze nje umusic omningi yabona
that oh bohlangana nozushi
yeah
uzushi cook dope
I done a grand
shine up yana yana done a grand over
shine two singles naye ngisazomgqalisela
nice
ngisazomgqalisela mina ngimamela yonke into from izinto bezenzwa abo Picket abo GTZ uyabona la ngizinto ezenzwe kasi from ukusiya shezi ePitori
manje awushezi engingajabula ukuze nandweni noshezi anikaze ishayina
I know so ishaka sikudala
ngathi shezi angene studio no
fishplay I know so bibiza sebibiza ngathi ke sayenza kudala mara azange yazi izinto
zayo
ezama underground yabo khona intwana zasePitori yabo Midflow konje ubani antola leya nase address lesiqanyayo leya
25k
Ah na ikona naye ukhona naye na kuzushke yena khona nje khona nje yizinyo yabona
into la
yabona
khona le khona intombi bathu Maclear
nazo ngizozithola lapha kuzushke lapha kuzodependa ukuthi
schemes kazushke
yeah yabona kuya ukuthi manje ubani ozoba available for manje ngoba manje bengifuna ukukhipha this EP cala yabo so le EP lana nje bengifuna ukucala abantu ukuthi kuba understand kungabe ngathi ngiphumejele mara ngifuna abantu ba understand
ukuthi kwenzakaleni why and ngimephi yabona sengihrotman manje yabona ngisasele yantwana leyazi yazi kulula indaba ngibonile kulula nje ukukhipha udodi nje sinoma kanjani mara kunzima ukukhipha umusic kamampela like really good music umusic osazolasta nanani yabona babizane uzohlala kuze ibizwane gama
ngiyakuthola sho awu ngawari idatha
ayi
nami sinokungishaya singa
sdade gama lihambile lihambile namagams yeah so
le gama lami namagams
hey mfethu isilungu sithanda ukulunguza
oh bitch Bless Afro Isolezo yo
yabona so
styling jail let's go so,
yeah yeah yabona yeah hey, styling jail senza ama chips baba namanje ngikumangathi nge stage ngathi ngiyaphuma nje ngashaya ngingoma ehwane styling jail bangangibulala
bahlale bazicela ne
ah bangangibulala ngike ngikuthi ngafika kwenye ishow but bafuni live yabona darling ay mina ngashintsha yonke umusic abathi ngithi hhayi kuthi bangiyeka ngaphefoma ngaceda iset yami ye-45 minutes thia uma ngiceda abathi okay ke sure angishaye i-pitch black afro ne i-pitch black afro sawunda ngakhona netofotofo sifuna the way ishawe ngakhona
uva ubravo umgcinenini
ubravo siyaringa efonini yabona indaba nje ukuthi bengakabhalansi mina mina via izinto zami istudio sami nanani yabona manje sengimnandi
okay
yabona manje sengimnandi indaba nje ukuthi ngibhayiswe ngama already yabo so yinto engiphushele muva couple of more months ngiyabona that ngimara hayi no manje I think ngiready yabona that istudio sikhona yonke into ikhona kufanele siqale nje sisebenze yabona ama beats akhona engishaye beat yo ngishaye
boss uya press
ngishaye miss smith phela mina ngageleza music for a while uCleo makafika lapho afike kune keyboard neincwadi lapho yabona bengishaye grade 5 piano ngaleso sikhathi kasikhathi piano ngaleso sikhathi bengishaye grade 5 yabona that thing so yo ayipithi ngiyalidubula yabona ngiyalishaye beat yo and manje I think isikhathi manje sokuthi ngikhiphe ama-beats ngifeature ama-out we start nje making music kahle mina into ebengiyifuna was like passing the buck ngithole omunye u-pitch black off yabona ndaye ngilena ukuthi manje angeke ngihlale forever kule game yabona ma-lyrics maningi kakhulu and yabona maningi kakhulu for i-career yami manje maningi yabona maningi ngcono ngithole omunye umuntu engingamthipha ukuthi mina ngayenza kanje yabona leng probably if you follow these steps yabona and I mean manje I've learnt it from experience so manje kulula ukufundisa umuntu mane experience yayo into yabona leng ngoba umtshela nje ukuthi do not awufuni ku experience le rather do this yabona leng yeah yabona like yabona jele thema ngifika laphana ngavula isigele so music yabona ngaqala ukufundisa abantu how to write music from a rhythm how to ubona inote kuthi le isemiquaver lena iminim le crochet okay mawufuna ukuyenza i-rhythm this is how you do it so bese kuleyo rhythm leyo sifaka ama-lyrics so yathola like how to write the first 4 line how to write 8 line 16 kanjani yabona ya angabafundisa amajida yo ngaphuma lapha kune choir yama rapper yabona abantu who discovered any talent kubo yabona le ngumuntu bekangazi ukuthi ngibhala ispedi ngumzulu ya ngumrhymele ke ispedi sakuba opia
ushayizi so
hayi indaba ukuthi manje ispedi angeke ngisaza ngifuna ukuthula ya mara makale belakhulume ngitirenga okay ubahla utshonjwalo nka bale uyabona wenza song ufuna ukulikhulisa this is what number 2 is your neck this is how you do number 3 is your body number 4 should be your punchline uphuma kanje ku 4 bese kanje uyabona kanjalo
structure sengoma ne
yeah bafundise babaningi man I think I ended up having 4
classes all in all. I'm a jita of 8 months, six months, yeah.
But what about Kelly's is a very serious?
Yeah, I'm going to scale. I'm going to have a program and I'll have a medium B. Yeah, in music class.
Why was you wondering na manje langa pants?
Yabona, so Mara, yabona, square number 2, square number 3. Yabona, dading, mina ngibonguNkulunkulu wanginikeza amandla or wanginikeza ubuhlakani bokuthi ngingagive up.
Ngiyakuthola.
Yabona, sonke safika leso sikhathi ukuthi hayi, yabona manje, hayi, suka man. Hayi, no, I'm not gonna do this anymore. Mara, bese yafika la, I know indoda. Kahle why bakubiza indoda, this is why.
But indoda ikhali
isikhathi sokubonakala manje ukuthi indoda ke manje yabona ndeke bese
uyavula
yabona
ina ndoda
yabona njengamanje kunama light kufanele ubonakale ukuthi indoda keza ngamanje abanayo ndoda esipanini uyathola ndeke keza uyabona ndeke ngabona la ukuthi no kahle this is what being a man is yabona yeah.
Wakhulela Vikas wena?
Mina Orlando East.
Orlando East.
Yeah, born and bred Orlando East.
Ntwana sisowethu.
It's like I was born at Thobi mara ngakhulela Orlando East.
Yeah.
Yang kuthi I was born endlini kati yomthembu mara ngahlala Orlando East.
Childhood yakho benjani? Khule kanjani sowethu?
Mina ngikhule ngingiza mara ngistout. Yeah, being energetic blind. Energetic blind. Okay, my first show bengise crash, I think 5 or 6. Yabona that thing. Bengamahloni nyana because nyangingiza first day that thing. Kanti baya rehearsal laphayana, barehearsala I some ukiya. Yabona, but first day ngitshelwa le ichiza yakhona. It first day nangoko umuntu uhleli lapha ekhoneni. Abayibambi labantu mina bathi ngavela ngasukuma ngayishaya. Yabona, azi, but how? First day, oh, and I was the youngest. Ngoba manje uma already bekumele ashiye nje ingcosi la. So ngizokhulela la, yabona izinto ezinjalo. Ah, kanti thola ukuthi hayi, babize enye. Yabona, 2 weeks later bese ngiyoperform. Bese ngiyoperform ngiyilead lapha. Yabona that thing, it was set, yabona.
Bowenzani that time bocula or bo?
Hayi, no, besigiya. Bengina 5. Yeah, besina 5, but I was the lead.
Yeah.
Whatever.
High school.
I'm a good high school year being like Nish, being Papa, man.
Okay, let's have a.
Okay. Primary school.
Because most of my chitas is all about Keleze doctor.
I mean, I'm Kule Orlando East.
I'm Kule Zola. Maraboski, my chance on Ara.
I said Zola.
Oh, I'm a brava, but Keleze doctor.
I'm Kula Orlando East. So, kuthi ngikelezi primary school yami eRoma Orlando East. It's then ngaqedelela eShawela because we moved to a Protea North. Yeah, so after that saya ngaya ngakelezi lokuthi I high school yami bengise Qhakaza private secondary school. Ya besenzwe ubabuhlongwane professor Hlongwane asenzele isigele because of into zokulwa nanani. So he created the school. He was a professor, yabo. So he created a private school ukuthi abantwana abaserious bazogeleza. So we sawugeleza nayo, yabona. We phesida emaboneni isigele sethu. So yeah. So
ngingena kanjani egameni?
Egameni
emculweni.
Okay, since ngisasintwala bengigeleza o music because beng indlela doctor wami we voice wathi ngizokheba ngayo ilo stuttering. So ngatholela inye Grootman akhona la ngifaka ku classical piano. Akathola ukuthi that ingena kuba second language yami, like iba easy to know, yabo. So ngayigeleza abantu bebangicava, ngahlangana ne-alzam sengihlale Hillbrows, angicela ukuthi I'm fit to asifundise music thina, sifuna ukwenza igwaito. ngathi awu nethini na yabo and plus bengayijwayelanga mina ngifunda iclassic it was before ngiyashaya jazz so angayibona lento is 1 2 3 4 it's a basic 1 2 3 4 rhythm yabona le ngababhalela amaline amajita azange bay understand the grand ngayo yenza i-competition ke nabo Oskido i-repetitivity jam. Same lines.
Oh, wazwakala i-repetitivity jam? Yeah. The time your family e-Petrums?
Yeah.
Oh, wangena la?
Yeah, ithala.
And then?
Kube ngifundisa ama-out. Manje ngiyabachekisa ukuthi lento engifundisa yona. This is what it is.
Yeah.
Oh, kanti ngizowina.
Wavena la?
Yeah, ngawina MC of the week twice. Ngawina MC of the month. Hey, sebangibiza njalo, but hey, nangilomuntu. Yeah, that's when I met Cleo here, lapho during.
Oh, Cleo mitele rai wa.
Yeah, ngithi bekayi-DJ ka-Fresh.
So yeah, beka-producer lapho ntambama ku-Fresh.
Yeah, beka-before i-repective DJ.
Mina bengena ntambama, mara bengihlala lapho ewayi njalo, bengingathi ngifinisha. Nabo Cleo besiphila la, nabo Monde.
Yeah, nabo Monde, yeah.
Yeah.
So, u-Cleo ke. Ngimcaba kanjalo ke so manje sometimes thola ukuthi sesiwinile sawina so bangibekele bese ngiyacela iyo awungitrophe lapho mina ngihlala la phezulu yabona ngoba vele bengingahlali fed bengihlala i hill bro yabona
then uyaqala ungena e-studio no Clear
hayi ngathatha isikhathi man
ukuthi usibane no Clear
isikhathi man 10 years I think
unamanga so ubani ungenise e-gaming ungene kanjani
okay thingibone sangena sapusha ama movement abhaya nje bo Black Sunday sahamba
ekhumbuli Black Sunday
sabamba sabo ma Israel ngaqala nje qala kuvaya
underground na
yeah ama club to club nje ngizwa bathi kune session ngiya la ngifuna ukuprova nje that they good skill lesi samampela yabo so until sizesivule iBlack Sunday. Black Sunday ngoba iplatform yama actors ekasi ukuthi azo release something.
Kasi rap.
Ya azo release.
Ifana nabo maSlaghuis ona.
Slaghuis yingcosi ye
Black Sunday.
Yeah, so la ku release nje I konje bayibizani le yantho leya.
Thailand.
Thing that yeah. Leya riding. Yeah. One, yeah. So sikhiphe. Amajita ayikhulume out, ayivoice out, yabona idea. So kwaba iplatform nje kuti idea. Ama out akhiphe talent lawo, amanye draw, bicycle, nje besifuna nje ukushowcase italent lasekazi, yabona, from the youth, for the youth, by the youth, yabona idea. So, yeah, ikhule ke idea, ikhule idea, ngikhule. Yeah, ngoba nama flop. Okay, then senze nama CDs wakhona yabona swabiza amagqaba ntshintshi yabona le ngisenze nama CD wakhona so sa amagqaba ntshintshi ama showing short yabona yabona good one single each yabona so ise ma Redwin and all that yabona so ngangena na ku Metro bo abo sis
Penny Libyan. Yakumula la hip hop show yabo.
Then bekaspana no Zack the Kid.
Randi amkumbulu Zack the Kid.
Yeah, I'll take grand plan.
Zack the Kid.
Yeah, yibo kahle kahle basifaka kule kuthi hip hop games.
Yeah.
Yibo abantu abangazange babe nomona. Yabona that thing. Bangifaka kuma unsigned charts ngaba number 1. Yabona ndani manje ngibuya nama CD wami uThibo Touch bomfonela overseas yabona ndani so like what I want to say yabona bani baringa yabona so bekungqa ukuthi ngaduma nationally ngaduma mara abantu bangamazi uPish Black yabona since
udume underground
yeah yabona
ku hip hop community
yeah
mara ukuthi udume the whole of Mzansi 99 waduma the time uMthiyo ne sorry the time ni shine number no Cleo
si shine number no Cleo e dading e Pitch Black Afro yeah
Pitch Black Afro
for igazi lami yeah
konje that was for soundtrack igazi lami
yeah that's why ngithi igazi lami because ngikhipho myameni yeah that part besifuna ukuyi sample yodwa yeah
yeah le igazi lami nga actor kuyo ngangidana ngule igazi lami
because
na release a three Ghetto Ruff
yeah
how was your relationship no riding no Lance Because that's a spanner now, Lance.
Okay, Ulance got a relationship. I'm going to no Lance being a woman. I'm going to sign a good Cleo.
Okay,
Cleo, what had the company? I sign a good Lance. So, Ulance, I mean, no Lance has no contract.
Oh, okay.
I understand.
No,
so, much you beg us to Muntungati, Nzokalana, and so complain and Tin Gulans.
Okay, no, you're
not going to sign a no Lance. So, Nam, no magnets are land, and was Lance to Lance. We won't take finding him land to Cleo. Pese. Ghetto Ruff, I want to bring Spana Nabo Kakulu, Begu Mpumi.
No seed. Yam Kumbulu seed.
Bosh.
Yeah.
Bosh.
Yes, it no coca.
Yes, it's
Outiaka Halexabo.
Who you moot is in Kalugu?
Sit no shanga, Nego Hupo, Outiaka. A Halexauka, who's seen a big house like that.
I know big house,
but I push in and business is famous. I humber the whole country, boy.
Who you mootang Pugu, not on Funsi groundwork.
Yeah. I'm definitely sure wherever Sydney is successful. No, Mpumi no usem yaqhavi Orchard.
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Orchard.
Ngamqina.
Use Rose Bank Orchard next door opposite Nesoni kanje.
Okay.
Spani Orchard, yeah. Nah, I think she's a label manager, no.
Okay.
Mpumi, yeah.
Mina ngamqina nje lapho Rhythm City, yeah. Ngamqina Rhythm City long time ago. Yeah. Good Naskatle, Gubang niggas at 20 episodes. 20 episodes! Yeah, and him land here, Rhythm City. Yazi, okay, good Nyaguza Oti, Oting a good acting nan.
Yeah.
Mara Maja Menangulawa in Taiwan. Ogvoga every day saying the gave or somebody else. I done a puzzle, man. I am going to pitch black. Already in Chicago, tonight in pitch black. Finally, I no money.
Hay ukuthi manje
bazongibhaca no mina ngikhwela to every popular music of the day. If ipiano is popular music of now, definitely uThulani Ngcobo uzoba nengoma yepiano. If mina nginengoma from drum and bass to R&B to jazz to straight up jazz, ding 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 trap ding 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 trap trap Umuntu akada mahloni and akasabi ukwenza ngathi akakuboni akhulume kabi ngifunde into ngabantu kunabantu babi bangakenza ube vet ngathi yinje namarabi bakagenzela into kayifuna empilweni yakho badlale ngetalent lakho bawutshele nakho basimale ebusweni bakho kanti bafuna kusesikhwameni sakho simali ebusweni bakho ngesimali sezinja engabe uyakusiza ube umuntu ebantwini ube out ejardini ube Mr. Stratton mara out izokubhekisela phansi ngeprice bese abanda ngathi block le ice ngoba kumnandi makuwuyewuye uncenga kuye kumnandi makaxhumela kuze kubenyew ye ngithi abantu amavatsha lambili ufuna ukukumantsha ujabula amabhatsha le nje ikhohle ekhatsha motho gemotu yo yeses umuntu angakunyanyisa Like,
Hamba Slima, Hamba Slima, Best Yo Chima.
Clean up my cleaners, Jonas, Jedofinias, Connor Pitch Black Afro 2 days, keep a marvelous, obvious, Connor Tin, Chichamakalas, the Nanas, Spula Kagalas, Wabu Chagalas, Filas, Plus, Ezipayas, Biza Killas, Forillas, Minamo Saba Macorillas, different types of thrillers, folks with a chicken gangilas, serious chillas, with some couple of tequilas, Kinikala pouch, now find this out, coach, it is in this Nadi Prisoner, Kedumam wash, wash, it has a Kanyisi Tosh, Copper Rosh, Wako. Dotty, a Bosch, get a man and find up on fire. Liar, liar, Peter, I'll put your pants on fire. Sula, mamina, mouth full of tita, manages a man, One time, if you wanna know more figure game, oh, I'm a slow, and if Kumeling of Chad, who made a lay, I'm never going mad. Nothing, Yamasanes on the Ziabaleka, Vavi, Aina Cravy is busy diva, and I'm Tavala, you Vavi, and Navy, Aina Cravy. I'm no stella. Mankena nya kahlela nya tetela nya lahlela nya hlasela nya qedela nya senzela makekela isikhathi sami sesifikile konke sekuqinile sekushubile sengakho sekudukile sengihlukile thulile thukile inkathi sakudala sesigugile lesiwangishaya isitebu ngikhiphe izinhwebu khopha isitwebu phezu kwakho phuma igwebu hhayi-ke aphakathi ngokushaya beplahle amsakathi yangizwa ngithini mthakathi ngithi isikhathi sigibujintsha ngiba jintsha prika preacher before ngiba ininja ya I fly cyber lyrical sniper ngigcwala I mean area you wet your diaper kushaminye ama-lyrics bhule sunokikhwapha yaphapha
shaye yokucina
I'm silent.
And tough room shared around the 2000. It was nice to born out here. And this interview was necessary, you know.
Mina ngibonga nje South Africa nje abantu engihlangane nabo babhizi nje banginikeza ilo positive vibes yabona ding ngoba nami yeah definitely uthema kashona uyimedium nami ngafa somewhere somehow yabona I thought that happened ngasikhathi kushona itime lami and azange ke ngiringe na any social whoever worker or psychologist whatever manje kwaba imedi nakhona kwenzakale the same manje olidi yabona manje sengiyayifila the need yokuthi manje I have to talk to somebody about it or uyabona or uyabona ngiyafila ngathi angikho one kuthi sport kunabantu who we have to kuthi sikhulume nabanye abantu and cap le pain esinayo enhlizweni uyabona dale ngisinayo kamampela le pain and sibaningi abanye ama-out abhuziwa emakhaya uyabona dale ngiba-abhuzeka strong and abayi-voice out that's why ngifila ngathi babhema ama-drugs ngifila ngathi bayaphuza ngifila ngathi uyabona so I think yeah for mina that's that uyabona uma singaringa ngaleidings nje uyabona it's time for us in South Africa we be patriotic to our own children and we and sikhulume nabo ngezindlela ezipositive kahle kahle ekasi bebazothi sifake intwana zethu intshayelo ngoba kuzoba buhlungu blind if thina siyavaya intwana singatholanga intshayelo that will be very bad kahle kahle ifail izoba ingakithi
benine ingcosi nofro
no ngisho kanjalo ngoba the yes
yabona mara no leyone they are azange iphumelele yabona dating so je with challenges nje dating yabona mara je ay
ongathanda still kuba nencosa.
Yeah, obviously, kuzoba nazo eziningi. Kahle kahle ngizoba ne-football team.
Thank you, boy.
Yeah, kahle kahle sengidecidile that sengiyazi nokuthi ngizoba supporta kanjani. Yeah, one, I've thought about it very, very carefully. Ngoba manje ukabona benginomfazi oyi-1 and umfazi wami yabona that like into beyinghlula ne ukuthi ngizowathatha kanjani ama feelings ebengina for yena. Ebese ngifaka omunye umuntu da yabona le ngoba okay mina bengaside out ezi thodi midi da yabona nginama midi mina bengine midi one wonke umuntu yazi ne midi one so bengasi lava man angiyazi leyo life yabona
nahlangana before ba famous.
Yeah.
Oh, since we munda ko donza na since.
Ika mo pitch black Afro salenza C2.
Esa.
Like, ente ko bega pitcha best promo C2.
Esa.
Best promo C2. Like, abanye abantu nje bavafika nje. Njenga that day kwenzakala this incident. Umuntu suke waswa ngaphandle, an external force nje would came inside. Yamosha yonke into ebeni besijabule.
Esa.
Yabanda then. Yeah. Mara iyo nje that then. Mara for me nje ngithi we need to talk about this kind of thing, especially in, to the man, to the boy child. Yeah, one thing. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Mara, yeah.
Ngiyabonga kakhulu uThami ukungishayela around. It was okay. Nice to catch up. I'm looking forward nokuthi sketch up and uqeda ukurelease.
Yeah.
Mara just ukuyivala mhlambe ngicela uGaya Magents your last words and mhlambe ungasishana ngefreestyle okay. Freestyle yokugcina. Ukuzivalela nje.
Usashukuthi kunawo ifreestyle
angisenhlangano.
Okay.
Awuphelela phela wena.
Ama akusho bani? This nowadays I've got a lot in my head. Okay. Okay, amagama okugcina. Yes, amagama okugcina. Okay. Asikeni ukuphapha number 1. Senze izinto esizaziyo. Kusho ukuthi manje for mina mangitisekele ukuphapha like singayizi izinto singazazi. Uyabona leng do you? Uyabona do you and naturally you? Uyabona ungayenza umunye umuntu into yokuqala leyo. Uyabona leng yile igama engalishiya nabantu ababayo. Uyakwazi ukuphapha ulandela abanye abantu. Ngoba bona bayenza bona through their own experience. When I found your own experience and live by it. And the ma uyenza kamampela, uyenza to your good ultimate best. Uyabona that then uNkulunkulu akazi and like for mina either main reason ukuthize la emhlabeni is to do us and learn. Uyabona that then and do your best. Uyabona ukuthi whilst you edit. Ngoba kuna manual anyway. Akuna manual, mara nje do your best, unga spices, yabona kulo mhlaba lona. Ziningi izinto esingazisho, mara nje into yokuqala nje, unga spices, unga papi, ulandela abantu, do you.
Ngiyabonga uThami.
Ngiyabona, yeah.
Uzokubona very soon, uNkulunkulu akubusise.
Ah, no, definitely.
Nga ungasibusisa ngamalanga.
Okay, no, yeah, manifuna ukungibona. Kahle kahle mina niza ngingangithola ku the real pitch black afro in every nje platform the real pitch black afro from YouTube, Spotify, iTunes yabona ngimara ya nabo TikTok mafuna ama number nanani TikTok lapho uzowabona phezulu lapha yana for who to
book for
that yeah nama feature indaba ukuthi abantu ababhaya okay ngicela ukuyisho le ndaba sihloniphaneni madoda. Asihloniphaneni akusiyi must ukuthi ngifeature siyacelana kahle asifostani kunabantu nje abangifonelayo and intwananyana ezidakiwe mabaceda lapho bazokhuluma odoti efonini yami yabona that engimara nje sicela ukuthi nje sihloniphaneni yabona sibe abantu coexist la kulo mhlaba yabona that singaphilisani kabuhlungu yabona that skip aboma what skip aboma tops. Ngoba thina sithatha kanye kabili, sithatha kathathu kane. Asithathi kade ngoba sizenza imfane ngomnumzane engifunda njengenkalekwane. Kuzovele kufana uma ngikimza njengesinambuzane. Ngenze kushayine masinyane, ngitikitrane, ngihlanye. Bese sizozwa ngivale, bese uzala ngizame nge-rap nyane emfushane. Ngizokubiza ngungunyane. Yizo lezo. Sibura!
Tukuzini!
Yeah, I mean.
Akunqanya Thabo.
Hayi ke sithu.
Akunqanya
Thabo.
Ngiyabonga Thabo.
He's a putiza.
Akunqanya Thabo. Ngiyabonga Thabo.
Unqanywa yimi putiza, unqanywa yimi.
Oh man.
I mean I got a good the outcome ngancanywa wesima ngangilethele linye coffee. Yo.
Ah no, linye coffee uzolthola. Ngicela ngidonsele linye coffee lapho bafethu.
Yeah, okay.
Ngiyabonga Thabo.
Ngibonga mina yimi engi-honored for ukuthi ungibize space sakho. Yabona hopefully nje na in the near future nyana nje yabona that I didn't go to mase ngikhipha this album ngizoza ngizoyishiya ku la mhlambe ngizocela kuyibeka la
ah zwakala phi
bathu babona ukuthi ya
ngizokudonsa vena ngala i radio ni lapha 2016 so share something yabona
yeah it would be nice
that would be very nice
I know it would be nice kuthi ngiyahalela ukuzwa abantu man bathini yabona that like yeah kuthi ngiyahalela ukuzwa VIP ukuthi abantu bathini
yeah because it
would be nice
iriding I radio I fun ne podcast I podcast ubona ama comment a few days later at least iradio babhela manje yabona
yeah
so it would be nice ukudonsa lapha ngizokudonsa so share interview iradio
yeah I simply fun
uma pholoba abantwana basekhaya uthulani incobo ke lo
NGC OBO
known to you and I as Pitch Black Afro
Isolezo
Gazlam yang keep ebumnyameni
yeah ina ukuthi kunabanye ama verse ne angikwazi kwakhipha manje emothing things zabo kusefa akusefiki
wakhi
hayi no angikwazi kai manje
ngoba
manje kunama surprise nyana mba
okay ngiyathola
yeah ngifuna ukuchaza abantu yabona ngoba mina this game ngenzela ukuchaza abantu it's all about ukuchaza abantu
entertainment
so ngicela ukunichaza before the end of September ngizongichaza ngichaza
I'll see you guys on the next video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Show him some love. His music is out. The Real Pitch Black Afro on all social media platforms. Ngifisela ukuhle nani bantwana basekhaya. I hope this episode infundisile, inkuthazile. And just for the young people out there to learn about the ups and downs and the trials and tribulations of the entertainment business. Nalaba bagangayo ukuthi bangagangi bagcine sebayithola bangaphakathi because yena wayengasiyiso isigebengu, you know, bekungase umuntu ogangayo. He was an entertainer known to you and I, but I'm glad he was able to clear his story. I'll see you guys on the next video. Danko!